you're not taught, if you don't get to go to something like this, then you don't know that you've got something there to be interested in. I teach classes at various schools where they have to come in and talk about the war. And in most cases, the kids of the class have no real appreciation of the history. And as time goes on, less and less will be remembered. But during the time when it's alive and well, it's a good time.